Part 2. Diesel for We the People. Still out here doing the storm watch. Can't see crap, so I can't give you any information, but there's a storm out there. Didn't listen to the radio, just seen lightning. Jump. Came out here. And check out the storm. Come on, mama, yell at me. That was a pretty lightning. Just sitting here listening to Mother Nature talking to us. I'm hoping it's filming pretty good when I put it out there. Don't mind me moving around. I pretty much got lightning going on around me. But this seems like the best spot for the lightning, where them lights are. Hopefully I don't ruin my phone by doing this. Them lights right there are south. When I move this way, it's east. When I move this way, it's west. That's where Abilene is, 15 miles from us. So I'm facing south right now, just south of Clyde. And for some of y'all that may know the area, them lights right there is actually where the Clyde Lake is. There she goes. Now she's talking to us. Yeah, she's talking at us. Starts raining any harder, I'm gonna have to do this through the windshield. And I don't have a deal in this car to kind of hold it, so I'm gonna have to drive by hand and film. This way. That's what I like to hear right there. All right, so the lights and the lightning we've been getting most of this vision with is south of me. The thunder is coming from the Abilene area west of me. East of me, there ain't a whole lot going on. North of me, there's a little bit of lightning going on back there. But where I'm at, it's not a whole lot of vision. I don't know if I should move in town and kind of start itching that away and see what we get. It is starting to rain on me. Don't want to ruin my phone. I'm hoping to get some good lightning though. Oh, don't get me wrong, I'm liking what I see, but I like to see that rolling. It kind of just brightens up the whole sky, turns it into daylight. Come on, mama, yell at me. Give me a pop. Starting to rain a little harder. I may have to go ahead and get in the vehicle. So the light's gonna probably show up in the car. Ugh, I don't like that lights.
about this.
Excuse me, man. Let's make sure the camera is not spotty. Maybe point it up a little bit and get rid of that light there. Maybe part 3, life is calling. Gotta answer.